Sorry to hear about Fiona.
She's a whore.
Well.